Mr. Excel Podcast is sponsored by Easy Excel. Learn Excel from Mr. Excel Podcast, episode 1879. See all of your name ranges at 39% Zoom, thanks to Bob Umlas. I just got back from Mike Alexander's three-day boot camp, and Bob Umlas was in the audience. You know Bob, he's the Excel MVP who wrote Excel Outside the Box, and Bob showed me this great tip. So you know that you can name some ranges. For example, I'm going to name this range Bob. But if you weren't careful about naming ranges, it's tough to find where the named ranges are. I mean, sure, you can come here to the name box and open each one to see where it is. But wouldn't it be nice if you could see all of the name ranges at once? Somehow, Bob discovered that you have to change the zoom to 39% or lower. So I'm clicking the zoom here. I'm at 40. I'm going to go down one from 40 to get to 39. And Excel adds a little tooltip that shows the name and size of each range. So you can be at 38, you can be at 20, you can be 10, anywhere down there will work. Of course, you want to try and make it as large as possible so you can see them. At 40, it disappears. At 39, it comes back. Isn't that cool? Those are the kind of great tips that are in Bob's book, Excel Outside the Box. Check it out. Thanks to Bob for that cool trick. Well, hey, I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another netcast, Mr. Excel.